creativity in my job is partly due to the fact that I work with a large number of people from different disciplines. We work off each other. I mean, everyone comes with ideas, and we're very much pushing each other to get to the forefront of our technologies and the limits that our products.
The creativity comes with the people. So what we try to do is we try to hire people in a very special profile that have their expertise, but also that personality, where they are curious about things, where they want to explore, where they want to contribute.
Every day in Hilti can be different. It's one of the biggest pulls for us as engineers. If you like to sit in an office doing calculations, then we have the option here. If you like to be out on site, showing a customer how to use a product, how to design a product, then we have those options as well.
My work is not always the same, and just keeps me on my toes, and it's challenging sometimes, and it's fun a lot of the times. No day is the same, and I can never get bored doing my job at the moment.
When you go in to see a customer, that the solutions that you're offering, you're delivering some of the most innovative solutions for their job sites.
New products come in, new regulation, new information, so it's more learning, and it's not going to change, to be honest with you, because Hilti is an innovative company.
Well, I've been at Hilti nearly 20 years now. When I first came, I wanted to stay between 3 and 5 years, and then it became 7 to 10 years, and then suddenly it's 20. Because it's been a challenge technically, and I've wanted to keep at the forefront of my technology and my industry, and Hilti's provided me with that chance to do that.
I feel massively proud of working for Hilti. We're recognised everywhere. When we go into a job site and you mention that you're from Hilti, you get a great reception. They understand that you're there to help. They've got a problem on site. We're there to deliver a solution. So yeah, as soon as you mention that Hilti name, it gives you a lot of credibility.